We heard an explosion at 12 a.m. I rushed to the scene with my friends to put out the fire.